At the beginning of 2017, I remember telling myself that I wanted to go to so many places and make incredible videos. But at the time, my videography skills were just average. All I had was a GoPro and a cheap camera, and I had no idea how I was going to be able to afford to go to these places. But as the year progressed, opportunities came into place. I spent countless hours learning how to improve my videos. And most importantly, I stopped caring what other people think, and I started doing. And here's what happened.
Here in Geneva, Switzerland. I'm gonna jump this bridge once this car stop going.
All right.
Mother Nature, I told you to settle down, but yet you surprised me again.
Fire!
Oh, shit. Ow. It's okay, though, because I can just drop it, baby.